It's a tough life being a sewer rat in Hounslow, and very likely a short one. The local council bait their sewers so thoroughly with deadly warfarin that evidence of rats can only be seen at about 1 in 100 sewer entrances. In most boroughs, it's 1 in 10 or more. But the price of keeping down the rats is a high one, £28,000 last year, and Thames Water Authority, who foot the bill, say it's too much. They want to chop their rodent control allowance to Hounslow to £11,000, a move the council say could lead to serious health risks.
There's a very clear relationship between the rat population underground and what's above ground. Rats will find their ways out of sewers, and the higher the infestation rate below ground, if it rises, there's bound to be an effect above ground. Rats are still very well known as disease carriers. They carry an organism called Leptospira, which causes a very unpleasant form of pneumonia. And of course, they also carry salmonella and other food poisoning bacteria, and that is a main risk.
Thames Water justify their proposed cuts by pointing to other boroughs, Harrow for instance, who spend only £7,000. But Hounslow say that's an unfair comparison because their sewers are older and rats can escape from them more easily. If they had the same infestation rate, about 10%, as Harrow, they reckon they get about 100 more cases each year of rats in houses and an increase in food poisoning outbreaks. But the Water Authority still says Hounslow could do the job for less, but they say the decision to chop the budget hasn't yet been finalised.
Well, obviously, we don't think there will be a serious risk. If there is, and it's proved to be from the sewers, we would obviously have to spend more money to reduce that risk. We're not in the business of providing rats all over London.
Rita Carter in Hounslow for Thames News.